Have you thought about purchasing a brand new home and thought it was a good idea to just walk into the sales model? This is Ron Wysocarski with Wise Home Team Realty, and I've got a few thoughts on why that may not be your best choice. We realize that as the inventory is super low, a lot of people are extremely attracted to new construction. And why wouldn't you be? You know, picking options and colors and choosing your lot and having everything brand new with warranties and really very little deferred maintenance, yeah, it's certainly attractive. And a lot of people are running towards that. And we think that's great. What I'm not so sure is all that great is when you walk into the model and you speak with the builder's representative who represents the builder and anticipate that you're gonna get the best possible deal as far as price, terms, and all the things that come with it. And you're likely thinking that you will save on the commission if you do it on your own. Well, here's what happens. That's already being paid out and we'll keep the finances out of it. There's not much of a perceived savings. In fact, having your own agent and your own representative is gonna do something for you that you're probably not thinking about right now. You see, all construction might take 6, 8, 12 months. And are you able to go there and monitor and keep updates with the builder on that? Are you out of state? Are you coming to town to purchase a home and gonna be gone for the next 8 or 10 months until it's built? Yeah, who's keeping an eye on that for you? Because I can assure you, even with the best of intentions, the person in the sales model that was extremely helpful to you, and they will be helpful, they're simply not able to run back and forth and grab all the pictures as easily as they would hope, because the models are busy. There's just not enough hours in a day to cover the ground. And who's your advocate if something goes wrong? Now, I don't want to take you to the extreme case, but I'll at least blurt it out there. If you went to court, would you use the other guy's lawyer? Probably not. So in this case, if you're going to negotiate for the best possible deal, do you want your negotiator to be the person who's on the payroll for the builder? See, I don't know if I would want that. This is not to say that the salespeople in the office are not amazing people. They know their product, they know the models, they know all the ins and outs. I'm just suggesting that you may want a personal representative, and that's where the real estate brokerage services come into play. A brokerage is gonna be able to help you negotiate on the lot premiums, lot availabilities, help you do the follow-up, help you to make choices, keep you on top of what's going on in the market. And if you're out of town, you know, those elusive pictures, those videos that you're looking for, well, that's where your sales rep comes in when it's from the brokerage side. So there are distinct advantages to having your own representation in new construction. Again, don't mistake it. There's amazing people on the construction side, on the builder side, but they're on that payroll. I just want to make sure that you're aware that you can use a brokerage and it might be to your advantage. You know, what do I see for the future in the new construction area? I see opportunity because the inventory is low right now. So, you know, by the time you find a home to come on the market that's just right for you, and if you wanted to avoid multiple offers and bidding wars, then yeah, building the right home, well, that might just be awesome for you. And if you don't want to wait 6, 8, or 12 months, there are a number of move-in ready or express homes that are maybe within 60 days of the closing. You'll be extremely limited on choices. The flooring, the cabinets, and a lot of options have already been pre-selected and purchased. So it's not as simple as, hey, we want this cabinet instead of that, use it in a different house. It's very specific by design that would match the tiles and all the rest of the decor. So you are locked into choices made by the builder and the design people prior to you stepping in there. Now, what I will also say, if you are thinking that you would like to just purchase a lot and build on that lot all by yourself, maybe you're a contractor, there's a number of fees that come along the way, impact fees and getting the engineering done and the plat done and all the soil tests. The price of the lot, when you purchase it on your own, may seem a little less than the lot rent premium in a builder's inventory because a lot of that work may have already been done. So it's important to look at when you're purchasing a lot, how much more will you have to invest to get that lot ready to put the slab down? And is the other one already pricing in that slab and all the engineering and design work and planning and all the trips to get those approvals done? You may find that purchasing off a builder's inventory list is actually a pretty good idea. But even if you purchase on your own and buy your own lot, a brokerage can actually help you by lining you up with the right builder, and they can still be your representative. So yes, you can buy your lot, we can still help you at the brokerage level, and we can introduce you to builders and help you select the right one and monitor the process along the way. So just want to put some ideas out there about new construction. A lot of great options are there for you and a lot of great ways to do it. And I hope this sheds some light on the possibilities of having a personal representative from the brokerage level to help you with your new home. This is Ron Wysocarski with Wise Home Team Realty. And if you like what you're seeing, please comment below and definitely subscribe to hear more information about new construction.